Hello, ladies. It's LoveRance here. And before I beat the pussy up, I like to drink a nice cold glass of H2O, smart water. Set the mood right. Maybe throw on some Lil Jon and the East Side Boys. You know, slide on a Jimmy and get in.
I beat the pussy up. I beat the pussy up. I beat the pussy up.
If you could be LeBron, would you do it even though you had to have his hairline?
Oh, fuck yeah! Keep the hairline? I keep it. I think Kobe did it. And, you know what? OJ definitely did
it. Michael Jackson or
Prince? Come on, ask Kelly.
I just feel like I've seen somebody run down these stairs and fall. It's just.
So we're downtown today shooting the LoveRance. It's an album packaging. We were brought in to kind of take LoveRance's style and just kind of take it up to another level.
Diamond, Black Scale, Hall of Fame, Supreme, Undftd.
Bounce on it, bounce on it, I'm ready, she ready, just
hold that body steady,
just bounce on it, bounce on it, bounce on it, just bounce on it, bounce on it, bounce on it, bounce. Hands on your kneecaps, let me see you work it. Now back that on up, let me see you twerk it. On a wall, maybe on a chair.
The LoveRance story started off in just throwing parties in high school, college, clubs, restaurants, even through an outside party. What I want people to get from me is just like very positive, feel good attitude and just a good time whenever I walk into a place or a building. I want to bring fun back.
Like a vibrator, laugh now, I'ma make you cry later. Your boyfriend was a bitch, nigga, bye, hater. I'ma get deep in it, Tomb Raiders all in the crib. Room Raiders, yeah, I'm a dog, I be howling at the moon, baby, heartbreak kids. But I'm a grown man, I wish me beat her from the back, play with that pussy with my hands. We can do it on the floor, or the chair, man. Matter of fact, we could do it anywhere.